What?
All right, guys, it's John and Brandon. I told you we're going to hit the Stairmaster today, so that's what we're doing.
Ain't that right?
Mm-hmm. Brandon's on the Stairmaster. I'm on my Stairmaster. See, here we go. About to kill this stuff. Ooh. Oh, I'll give you a better view in just a minute. All right, let's go hard, baby. Quick start. The faster you go, the harder your workout's gonna be. Forewarning there. I haven't done this in a long time, so I'm gonna start out slow. Ooh. Ooh. Oh. Welcome to the jungle. K-Cal is the same thing as calories. We're doing our workout now. I have burned 7 calories already. I told you this thing burns calories fast.
How you doing, Brandy?
Brandy, still good?
Okay.
The air just came on.
Huh?
Your air comes on after a couple minutes. She did this all the time. Like, she did this for an hour or two a day. Be lean. Only problem is, it's hard to build muscle that way. And yeah, it's just hard to build muscle that way. So, you just gotta take your poison. Can't have it all. That's why it's hard to be. That's why it's hard to be lean when you're strong. It's hard to be strong without. It's hard to be strong without having some fat on your body, you know? People are like, oh, John, you're fat. It's like, well, I can't bench 425 without having a little bit of a belly. You know, you gotta be stacked to hit that. Right now we ain't trying to do that. So, we're gonna do this cardio, try to lose weight. Hey, can you put these in your cup holder since you ain't got nothing? Hurry, take them from me. Thank you.
Ow, shit.
Well, that's not bad. Hold on. Doing this. Takes time to get used to. Sorry, that's the best way to do it. In your eyes. Still heavy. Burning off those Trulies. Burning off those glasses of wine. Burning off those shots. so hard for the money. I'm not in this kind of shape, man. It's hard. It'll get easier though, the more you do it. Might hit a little back today, we're not sure yet. Whew. Look at the US debt clock. I gotta slow down. Ooh, barely moved. What are you on? Just do what works for you, man. I'm gonna get me some water. I can't do it. It's hard to do it on the stairs, man. Maybe at 100 calories we'll hop off and get on a treadmill for a few minutes. It's up to you, you don't have to. Whatever works for you. Every 100 calories I burn off another Truly. Did you know that? Every 100 calories. It's going slow right now because I'm going slow. Why they got kids battling cancer in the boxing ring? This will bake the weight off of you, man. Here in a minute, I'm gonna hop on the treadmill for long enough to burn 100 calories. And we'll go from there. You ain't gotta go crazy with it, man. Just get you a workout there. Still here. Three more calories. I'll hop off of here. I've gone up 28 floors. How far are you gone up?
Where did you see that?
Top line. Nice. Yeah, that's literally all it is. It's like you're just walking up the World Trade Center or something. Tell me that wouldn't be a good workout. Remember how much trouble you had going up the St. Augustine Lighthouse?
Well, it wasn't trouble because I was tired. It was
a hard trek. Fifteen more calories. I'm getting on the treadmill for a little bit. Take a break. I'm not in cardio shape right now. Don't make fun of me. See, look how much I'm already sweat. Four more calories, three more calories. One more calorie. 35 floors. All right, guys, check it out. 100 calories. I burned top 101 calories, 36 floors, going up 36 floors, 585 steps. All right, let's hit the treadmill for a few minutes. You coming? Will you watch my stuff? Bring my stuff when you come, okay? Don't forget it. Whew. He's a little leaner than me, so he can stay on a little bit longer. Take a breather. We're still gonna be burning calories, but we're gonna take it easy for a few minutes. So, we burnt off a whole Truly already. Look how much I'm sweating. Burnt off a whole Truly. Now I'm gonna do 100 more on this treadmill. Burn off 100 more calories, which will be another Truly. That's how you gotta think of it, man. It motivates you. Keep going. So yeah. I'll burn 100 on here and then we'll see what we want to do after that. I don't know if this will take too long. I may have to jog a little bit of it to speed it up a little bit. Alright. Well, we're going. We're moving right now. We're moving. We burned 2 calories since I got on here. Alright. Let's work out. How am I gonna have to do this? Listen to the rhythm of the night. Oh, Brandon's with us now. He's working out. We're getting our cardio. Trying to figure out what works. Will you put these in your pocket for me? Or in your holder? I don't know, man. This is difficult. I'm not gonna lie though, broadcasting your workouts makes it funner. I'll try to record until I hit 100 more calories. I think I'm at the jog in a second. I think I'm at the jog. It's gonna take too long. I'm a jog. Alright guys, just hang with me. Here we go. Let's jog. I've walked faster than this before. You know how to use this?
Yeah.
You've never seen me run before. Brandon's never seen me run before.